Why am I using this part to cover my parts? Because because I was on my way to my Dream Out Loud K-Mart signing, and I spilled Diet Coke on me. And it's not like, oh, I spilled it on my leg or something. I like full on went all over me, and I had to get out of it. So that's cute.
So do you want the pants that you had on, or do you want these?
I guess that's...
Does that match?
Yeah.
Oh, really, Ashley?
this.
Where's my underwear?
Those are my feet.
This is like an extra small.
Does it fit?
Clothing line available at Kmart, and I wanted to do a clothing line that represented my style but also represented maybe all of my generation style. I wanted to encourage my fans to be able to dress up, dress down, wear their own individual style. I wanted them to know that I dream out loud every single day, so that's my encouragement for them. So my clothing line is definitely for my fans and for other people who enjoy the clothes.
You're gonna be the one, you're gonna be the one when I'm out having fun. You're gonna be the one who's broken. I hope you slip and fall and trip all over my heart and just lay there alone. Yeah, you got what you wanted. On your hands and knees, grasping for air, grasping for me.
One of my favorite things to do at my meet and greets anywhere, if there is a little boy under the age of 10, I like to make them feel very awkward because it's the cutest thing in the whole world.
What's your name? IJ? How old are you?
4.
Do you have a girlfriend? Mackenzie?
Do
you have a girlfriend?
No, he does.
You do?
Yep.
What's can I come out to California?
Ruth.
Yeah? Do you have a girlfriend?
You do? What's her name? Nicolette.
Can I be your girlfriend? No?
Yes?
Is that a yes or a no? Is that a maybe?
We won't tell her about this though, okay? Because we kind of had like a moment, you know?
Yeah, do you have a girlfriend?
No? Well, don't be sad. I can be your girlfriend. Do you want me to be your girlfriend?
Yes.
Yeah? Okay, well, it's official here at Kmart. I'm your girlfriend. Okay?
Can I be your girlfriend?
No. Okay, well, think about it. Call me later, okay?
Can I be your girlfriend? What can I say? I scared the boys away.
You're gonna be the one, you're gonna be the one, you're gonna be the one, you're gonna be the one that's more than.
And she had
the
socks.
Different
kind of shoes,
and I got even the socks.
The socks she even had on.
Dream Out Loud socks.
Yeah, and there.
And I got Wisdom of the Place Fair to go with this.
Number one fan right here.
I love her.